Yes. Your MC for the evening, Lady Rose Amore. And right now, I forget her name. Laura. Not Laura. Adele. DJ Adele. I was going to say Adele Gibbons. She, oh, see, now she's going to fuck my microphone up. Oh. Alright. Well, as you might have guessed it, tonight's theme is Cirque du Soleil. Illusion. It's like a gender illusion. It's kind of like a celebrity illusion.
Here, use this one. We're gonna give you a wired microphone.
Oh god.
Because it works better. Sorry, honey. You know how we are with those attachments.
Give me a good cord, because I'm gonna get from people. There we go. See, it still sounds like Tokyo. Be all good. It's your hat. Maybe I'll get better reception if I pick that bitch up. Hello,
Tokyo. How you doing? Like Anthony Young and fried rice and no onions.
He said they would be here in 4 hours. Okay.
Well, I'm excited because I like Cirque du Soleil. When Renee came up with this wonderful idea to do this theme, I said, oh, I got the perfect costume, but not the perfect hat. So, but that's okay, I'm excited, I'm happy to be here. Are you happy to be here? Let me hear my applause. Do I have any straight people in the audience tonight?
Yeah, you're straight. Straight up my ass, lady.
No, he wishes. It's okay. I'm not a bottom. That's why I have my boyfriend. Thank you. Anyway, how many gay men do I have in the audience tonight?
Okay.
Yeah.
How many drag queens do I have in the audience tonight? How many drag kings do I have in the audience tonight? Oh, I think this is a king pageant, isn't it? Alright, I'm excited. Whose first pageant ever is this? Well, it's Kativa's first pageant, yes. But if you're not familiar with pageant rules, let me tell you, you cannot tip the contestants. Hell to the no. You tip them, I cut your fucking finger off. If you want to tip them, you can tip me, and I'll give it to the winner, okay? Sure. So we're gonna go for drinks later, okay? And do not talk to the judges. They are here to judge. If you don't like their decision at the end of the night, I'll give you the address of their homes later. Okay? Don't come after me. Don't come after Renee. These four bitches are who you want to kill.
Thank you. That's why I run it, no judging, okay? I'll be rolling, bitches. So, we have four categories. We had interview earlier today at like 1 o'clock, which was pleasant because I was still a little hungover. Typical drag queen. And right now, this evening, for your viewing pleasure, we have presentation, creative evening wear, and talent. Talent can be anything they want to do. They can come up here and fart on the microphone. I'll be using a different microphone after that. But that is still called talent. Creative presentation, they have to present themselves to the audience and to the judges in any way they want, shape, or form, really, as long as it's geared to the theme of the pageant, Cirque du Soleil, Illusion. Okay? And then creative evening wear is going to be so much fun. It's not your normal rented tuxedo from Tuxedo Junction. It's called Have a Blast and Show Me Your Creativity and Don't Bore the Shit Out of Me, okay? So now that you know pageant roles, don't tip them, don't talk to these bitches until after the pageant, and let's have some fun, okay? So without further ado, oh, there goes my hat. See, that motherfucker disappeared. Oh, my husband. Oh, good. Okay, good times. Without further ado, I want to introduce to you our first contestant, DJ.